How's he doing?
We don't know how much longer he has left, but he said he wanted to talk to you.
Okay. Father, how are you doing?
My son, I am very sick and my time is near. It is time you took the role as chief. Our tribe is going through harsh times. Many tribesmen and women are dying due to the white man. Promise me one thing. You will save our customs and never give in to the white man.
I will, Father.
Thank you.
The white man is here to see you.
Okay. What do you need?
I was just wondering if you and your people have reconsidered our offer. You know, if you guys convert to Christianity, our religion, we're gonna let you keep your land.
We will never conform our ways to the white man.
You know, you should really think about it more. Are you sure this is the right decision?
The way of the bison will never be changed.
Well, if that's what you guys want, that's how it will be.
I'm not talking to you, right?
You know, if you had just converted to Christianity, we wouldn't have to integrate you into society like this.
Ah, you got my conversation piece. Well, as promised, here you go.
Thank you.
Alright, come here. Person's sick. My humble abode. Here's my chair. Don't sit in it. I'll kill you. Downstairs. Don't go in there. Kitchen over here. And my daughter, Bertha.
What are you thinking right now?
I'm just thinking about my people and how the white man has created so much tragedy.
Well, why don't I show you what a white woman can do? Welcome to my sex room.
bad boy you are. Welcome to my sex
room. Ha.
Come back!
Where have you been? People are saying you killed Chauncey in town today.
Yes, it is true. I have killed Chauncey.
Alright, well, can we run to some village in the woods, or...?
No, they've all burned out. All of...
Well, what are we gonna do?
This is not our problem anymore. Your people have caused me too much tragedy. I must leave.
There you are! You're in big trouble, mister!
Papa!
Level.